Good morning. Today we talk about some problems based on types of function. Our last video we discuss what is function and what are the different types of function. There we discuss what is onto function, onto function and bijective function. Now we discuss some problems based on that topic. Okay. Our last class we learned some problems on that topic. Now we discuss some tough questions based on that topic. Okay, let us start the class. Now the next question is, a function f from R to R defined by f of x is equal to 4x plus 3. A function f from R to R defined by f of x is equal to 4x plus 3. Show that f is a bijective function. Bijective function means we have to show that given function is 1-1 and 1-2. We have to show that given function as 1-1 and 1-2. But the linear function form, a function is of the form linear function, that is a function is of the form ax plus b is always 1-1 and 1-2. That type of function should be proved or show that this type of function is 1-1 or 1-2. So, a function or ax plus b form in the function always and 1-1 1-2 than a case number 1-1 1-2 prove using these steps. Okay, now start. First we have to prove that given function is 1-1. You already know a function is said to be 1-1. Generally, we have to prove that f of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies x1 equal to x2, or f of x1 not equal to f of x2 implies x1 not equal to x2. Here we take f of x1 is equal to f of x2. F of x1 is equal to f of x2. That is 4x1 plus 3 is equal to 4x2 plus 3. Here 3 cancel, and therefore 4x1 is equal to 4x2, and therefore we get answer x1 is equal to x2. That is, our function is said to be 1-1. A function is said to be 1-1. But suppose you form an arrow diagram using two real number system, then we form any real number. If suppose R contain a lot of numbers, each number has one and only one images, and in the second set every element of the second set has at least one pre-image in the first cells also. So this type of function is always 1-1 and 1-2. Now we have to prove that the function is 1-2. How to prove a function is 1-2? Okay, next we have to prove that one function is 1-2. How to prove this function is 1-2? For proving 1-2, first you take y is equal to given function 4x plus 3. One function you take y is equal to 4x plus 3. Then we find x using this function. That is 4x equal to y minus 3. And therefore x is equal to, we get answer y minus 3 divided by 4. Then these are the steps. So then we find f of x. Here f of x is 4x plus 3. Sorry. Here f of x is 4x plus 3. Here f of x is 4x plus 3. 4x plus 3. Then here what is x? X corresponds to y minus 3 by 4. That is equal to 4 into y minus 3 divided by 4 plus 3. Here 4 cancel, and finally we get answer y. That means for each element of y in the codomain of f, there exists a pre-image. What is that pre-image? That is y minus 3 by 4. Now next line we write, for each y element of R in the codomain of f, there exists a pre-image. What is that pre-image? That is y minus 3 by 4 element of R in the domain of f. That is, therefore f is 1-2. That's all. Okay, 1-1 is already, you know, how to prove 1-1. That is f of x1 equal to f of x2. That is 4x1 plus 3 is equal to 4x2 plus 3. Here, 3 cancel. 4x1 equal to 4x2 and therefore x1 is equal to x2. That is our function is 1-1. Next, we have to prove that the function is 1-2. For proving 1-2, we take these two steps are necessary. That is, first you take y is equal to that function. From this, we find x. That is, x is equal to, we get answer y minus 3 by 4. Then, we substitute the value of x to the given function. These are very important steps. Exam, compulsory use steps. But if we stop in session, the steps will be that is for each y element of R. These steps are very important. That is functional is value substitute on to check in the process. That is f of, we find f of y minus 3 by 4. That is 4 into y minus 3 by 4. 4 cancel, y minus 3 plus 3, we get answer y. Then you write for each y element of, that means second set. Even second set, one element, first set is pre-image. What is that pre-image? Y minus 3 by 4. That is for each y element of R, there exists a pre-image y minus 3 by 4 element of R in the codomain F. And therefore F is 1-2. Okay, so suppose you take in the second set, we take suppose you take 2. 2 is an element in the codomain F. There exists a pre-image 2 minus 3 by 4. What is 2 minus 3 by 4? Minus 1 by 4 is an element of R. That is first set. So suppose r equal to the first set we take x is equal to minus 1 by 4, we get the image is 2. Okay, that means for each element of y element of r in the codomain f, there exists a pre-image. What is that pre-image is? That is y minus 3 by 4 element of r, and therefore our function is said to be 1-2. Now write one more question. A function f from r to r defined by a function f from R to R defined by f of x is equal to 2x. Prove that f is a bijective function. Or show that f is a bijective function. That means we have to prove that given function is 1 1 and 1 2. That is, first of all, we prove 1 1. How to prove 1 1? You already know f of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies 2x1 is equal to 2x2. That implies x1 is equal to x2, and therefore our function is 1, 1. Our function is 1, 1. That's all. 1, 1 is all. Next, we prove that our function is 1, 2. How to prove 1, 2? Okay. First, you take y is equal to, you take y is equal to this function, 2x. From this, x is equal to, we get answer y divided by 2. Then you just take the function, f of x is equal to 2x. We replace x by y by 2. Therefore, 2 into y by 2. Here, 2, 2 cancel, we get to y. Okay, that means, next line we write, for each y element of R in the codomain of F, y element of R in the codomain of F, there exists a pre-image. What is that pre-image? It is y by 2. There exists a pre-image y by 2. Element of R in the domain of F. Domain of F. And therefore, F is 1-2. That means our function is 1-1 and 1-2, and therefore our function is said to be a bijective function. Okay, right, do one more question similar to this type of function. That is a function f from R to R defined by f of x is equal to 2x plus 1. F of x is equal to 2x plus 1. Show that f is a bijective function. Okay. First we prove function is 1, 1. Bijective mean we have to prove that 1 and 1, 2. Okay, so that f is 1, 1. That is f of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies 2x1 plus 1 is equal to 2x2 plus 1. 1 cancel, and therefore 2x1 is equal to 2x2, and that implies x1 is equal to x2, or x1 equal to x2, or x2 equal to x1. That means our function is f is 1, 1. Our function is 1, 1. Now, the next step is we have to prove that given function is on onto function. Okay, next is we have to prove that our function is onto. How to prove onto function? You take a let y is equal to our function, that is 2x plus 1.
or 2x plus 1 is equal to y.
From this we find x,
that is 2x is equal to y minus 1, and therefore x is equal to y minus 1 by 2.
Then you write function f of x is equal to 2x plus 1. Now you substitute the value of x to the given function, that is f of y minus 1 by 2, that is equal to 2 into y minus 1 by 2. Here 2 to cancel, plus 1, that is equal to y minus 1 plus 1, answer is y. Next we write for each y element of R. Here which R is the second set R, for each y element of R in the codomain of F. Codomain of F. There exists a pre-image. There exists a pre-image. What is a pre-image? That is y minus 1 by 2. For each y element of R, there exists a pre-image. That is, what is that pre-image? That is y minus 1 by 2. Y minus 1 by 2 is an element of R in the domain of F. Domain of F, and therefore F is said to be onto, and therefore F is said to be onto.
That means our function is 1, 1 and onto, and therefore our function is a bijective function. Okay, and therefore F is bijective. F is a bijective function. That's all.
Okay, these types of questions are very important question. So try to practice this 2 or more time for getting better result. Okay. Next, I like to discuss some different types of function, that is rational function. This is a function
f from a to b defined by f of x equal to x minus 1 divided by x minus 2, x minus 1 divided by x minus 2, where a is equal to r minus set 2 and b is equal to r minus set 1. A is equal to r minus set 2 and b is equal to r minus set 1. That means our a and b are not real numbers.
In this type of case, function allagada real numbers eduthu kenjal is not a rational function, because suppose you take f from r to r, then you take x is equal to image is f of 2, answer is 2 minus 1 by 2 minus 2, that is 2 minus 1, 1 divided by 0, which is not a function. So yala function ad convert cheyadin vendi nammal real number system reset cheyyum. Real set number system 2 now avoid cheyyum. Appo avada function le first set a and second set b ennu rename koduthen shesham, what is a, where a ennaanu parayunu, real number ennu aare mathra oluvaakka, 2 nu oluvaakka, baaki ella real numbers illund first set le, b ennu aare oluvaakkunu, 1 nu oluvaakkunu, kaarana ee 1 nu oluvaakkunnathinte kaaranam ee parayna function namukku telikkanulladu 1 1 and 1 2, show that f is 1 1 and 1 2, or show that f is a bijective function. Okay, first of all we prove that function is 1 1. First of all, we have to prove that function is 1, 1. That is, f of x1 is equal to f of x2 implies x1 minus 1 divided by x1 minus 2 is equal to x2 minus 1 divided by x2 minus 2. In cross multiplying, we get answer x1 minus 1 into x2 minus 2 is equal to x2 minus 1 into x1 minus 2. In multiplying, we get answer x1 into x2, that is x1 into x2. X1 into minus 2, that is minus 2x1. Minus 1 into x2, that is minus x2. Minus 1 into minus 2 is plus 2. Is equal to, on right side similarly, we get x1 into x2, x1 into x2. Then minus 2x2, minus 2x2, minus x1, plus 2. Here x1 into x2 cancel, 2 to cancel. Then minus 2x1 on right side, minus x1, you take left side, therefore minus 2x1 plus x1, that is minus x1, is equal to minus 2x2 plus 2, that is minus x2, that is x1 is equal to x2, that is f is said to be 1 1, f is said to be 1 1, that's all. Our first case we had to prove that our function is 1, 1. The rational function f of x equal x minus 1 by x minus 2. First we take f of x1 equal f of x2, that is x1 minus 1 divided by x1 minus 2 is equal to x2 minus 1 by x2 minus 2. On cross multiplying and multiplying, simplifying, we get answer x1 is equal to x2. That means our function is 1, 1. Next we had to prove that function is on 2. That is our function is defined from a to b. And our a is r minus 2. And b, the set b is r minus 1. And our function is f of x is equal to x minus 1 divided by x minus 2. Okay, next we prove that our function is onto. Because our question is show that f is a bijective function. Next we have to prove that function is onto. We take y is equal to our function x minus 1 by x minus 2. From this we find x. On cross multiplying we get answer y into x minus 2 is equal to x minus 1. That is x into y minus 2y is equal to x minus 1. We find the value of x. First of all, we find the value of x, that is x into y minus x equal to on right side minus 2 y converted right side, we get answer plus 2y minus 1. From this x is common, we get answer x into y minus 1 is equal to 2y minus 1, and therefore x is equal to 2y minus 1 divided by y minus 1. X is equal to 2y minus 1 divided by y minus 1. Then you know f of x, what is f of x? X minus 1 divided by x minus 2. Then we find f of, what is x here? 2y minus 1 divided by y minus 1 equal to, replace x by 2y minus 1 by y minus 1, that is 2y minus 1 by y minus 1 minus 1, the whole divided by 2y minus 1 by y minus 1 minus 2. That is equal to, on cross multiplying we get the answer 2y minus 1 minus y plus 1, the whole divided by 2y minus 1 minus 2y plus 2, the whole divided by y minus 1, numerator and denominator y minus 1 is a common denominator, cancel. And finally we get the answer 2y minus 1 plus 1 cancel, and 2y minus 1 here, 2y cancel, and therefore 2y minus y divided by 1, that is answer is y. That's all. By f of 2y minus 1 by y minus 1, we get answer y. That is an important step. Now write for each y element of the second set. Here second set is b. For each y element of b, there exist, here a and b are different. So domain and codomain is not, for each y element of B, there exists a pre-image. There exists a pre-image. Here, what is the pre-image? What is the pre-image? 2y minus 1 divided by y minus 1 is an element of A. Therefore, F is onto. And therefore, F is a bijective function. Because this function is 1, 1 and 1, 2, and therefore f is a bijective function. Take these three steps at the end of function 1, 1, 1, 2 prove it. First of all, we prove that f is 1, 1. You already know. Then we find prove that function 1, 2. How to prove function 1, 2? First we find x using this function. That is, you take y is equal to x minus 1 by x minus 2. From this, we get a cross multiplier y into x minus 2 equal to x minus 1, xy minus 2y equal to x minus 1, xy minus x is equal to 2y minus 1. From this, x is equal to, we get answer 2y minus 1 by y minus 1. We would have second set in the first set load of pre-image form jimbo. Out of one and the element y equal to one and the element B selected in any pre-image form jangarilla. Because for the pre-image at every parameter, 2y minus 1 by y minus 1. And one number substituted in the, and when you take one y equal to 1, we get pre-image is 2 into 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1. That is 2 minus 1 by 1 minus 1. That is 1 by 0 is not defined. That means that is pre-image on Dagula. അതുകൊണ്ടാണ് നമ്മൾ സെക്കൻഡ് സെറ്റ് ഫോം ചെയ്തിരിക്കുമ്പോൾ റിയൽ നമ്പേഴ്സ് ആ ഒന്ന് ആ ഡേഞ്ചർ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഒന്നിനെ നമ്മൾ അവോയ്ഡ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. When baaki ella real numbers in left side namakku endu form cheyan pattu pre-image form cheya you take y you take any values if suppose you take a lakh crore any number you take then surely we get a pre-image and therefore f is 1 2. Okay, these steps are necessary for proving the 1 2. Okay, I do one more problem similar to this type question. Okay, a function f from a to b defined by f of x is equal to f of x is equal to 4x plus 3 divided by 3x plus 4. Our function is a rational function, 4x plus 3 divided by 3x plus 4. Now, where a is equal to r minus minus 4 by 3 and b is equal to r minus 4 by 3. Prove that given function is a bijective function. Okay, first we have to prove that our function is 1 1. Our function is 1 1. You know the condition, 1 1 condition, f of x 1 is equal to f of x 2. That implies 4 x 1 plus 3 divided by 3 x 1 plus 4 is equal to 4 x 2 plus 3 divided by 3 x 2 plus 4. Then cross multiply, we get answer 4 x 1 plus 3 into 3 x 2 plus 4 is equal to 4 x 2 plus 3 into 3 x 1 plus 4. Now multiply, we get answer 3 into 4 12 x 1 x 2. 4 into 4, 16 x 1 plus, then 3 into 3, 9 x 2 plus 4 into 3 into 4, 12 is equal to, on right side similarly we get answer, 12 x 1 x 2, then 4 into 4, 16 x 2, then 3 into 3, 9 x 1 plus 3 into 4, 12. Here 12 x 1 x 2 cancel. 12 cancel, then 12x1 minus 9x1, that is 7x1 is equal to 16x2 minus 9x2, you get answer 7x2, and therefore finally we get answer x1 is equal to x2, and therefore our function is said to be 1 1. That's all. Next step, we have to prove that, we have to show that our function is onto. How to prove onto? Okay, our function is f of x is equal to 4x plus 3 divided by 3x plus 4, and function defined from a to b, where a is equal to r minus minus 4 by 3 and b is equal to r minus 3 divided by 4. Okay, clearly you know, we select a equal to r minus minus 4 by 3. When suppose you put a x is equal to minus 4 by 3, denominator becomes 0, there is no image. That means our given relation is not a function. So we reset our first set as real number in the minus 4 by 3 in avoid it. And minus 4 by 3 substitute the function avula, we will 1 1 prove and betilla. So now plus a on reset is the first set in the real number in them, fraction of form either denominator 0 number now. Okay, b equal to r minus 3 by 4 at the reason we can discuss here. Okay, 1 1 already prove the you. Next we prove that function is onto. How to prove onto? You take a letter y is equal to 4 x plus 3 divided by 3 x plus 4. Y is equal to 4 x plus 3 divided by 3 x plus 4. Now cross multiply, that is y into 3 x plus 4 is equal to 4x plus 3, that is 3xy plus 4y is equal to 4x plus 3. From this we find x, that is 3xy minus 4x is equal to 3 minus 4y. From this we get answer x into 3y minus 4 equal to 3 minus 4y, and therefore x is equal to 3 minus 4y divided by 3y minus 4. Okay, we find x. Now we find f of x, that is f of
3 minus 4y divided by this step is very important, is necessary for every problem for proving one two cases. It is f of, we find f of that that value. It is f of 3 minus 4y by 3y minus 4 is equal to 4 into 3 minus 4y divided by 3y minus 4 plus 3 the whole divided by 3 into 3 minus 4y divided by 3y minus 4 plus 4. Okay, now you take LCM and simplifying, we get answer y. You take a simplification. F of x is equal to, we get answer y. And therefore, f, and we write for each, for each y element of B, for each y element of B, there exists a pre-image. There exists a pre-image. Here, what is the pre-image? 3 minus 4y divided by 3y minus 4 element of A, and therefore f is onto, and therefore f is a bijective function. The function is bijective because one function is already 1 and 1 2. Okay, here we namukku endukonda b equal to r minus 3 by 4 select cheyan karanam karena second ivda nammal b in y in element edukumbo adin swabhavate left side lote ay first set lote pre image undaganam. Suppose we take y equal to 3 by 4 ee parna function lku substitute cheyumbo, I mean 3 minus 4y by 3y minus 4 le substitute cheyumbo we get 3 into 3 by 4 minus 4, that denominator becomes 0. There is no pre-image, so we avoid 3 by 4 from the real number system, and therefore set B can be reset as R minus 3 by 4. Therefore, given function is 1 1 and 1 2, and clearly this function is a bijective function. That is okay. And now we have some homework question based on this type of problem. On next video, we will discuss some hard questions, some higher order thing type questions. Okay, that's all. Bye.